And we had breaking video provided by the guy who right now is breaking donuts. Do I call this right, Weedman? Do I know you better than you know you?
Well, I wouldn't say that unless you stand to the left of me downwind.
Yeah, really. I remember the last time you were here, the whole station, I'm like, well, wow, this is a great place to work. They really take care of you here. So now I got to ask you, you're at the State House and you're smoking you're where?
At City Hall in Trenton.
Oh, you're at City Hall and you're smoking and you're not in jail. How does that happen?
Well, we were protesting city council.
Smoking a lot, I imagine.
Yes, it was quite a few of us. And we made a statement. The statement was, we're going to do it anyway. You know, there was a resolution before the city council. Just to vote on this resolution, it was about legalizing marijuana.
Right.
And Marge Caldwell, the city council person who presented it, she was one of seven, but you need a second person to second the motion.
Right.
And none of the other six council people would second it. She actually stormed out. She was mad. She left. She couldn't believe that none of the other six would even talk about it, would put it on the public record to talk about. And, this whole group of us, we had came to watch this vote, and, we got upset about it, and we decided to make a statement ourselves.
No, I understand that, but I get the reasoning. But what I don't get is it's against the law to smoke in City Hall, and it's definitely against the law to get high in City Hall. And yet you guys are able to do it, and nothing happens. I mean, I don't understand, how did you get out of it? There are people that desperately want to know this, Ed. How did you get out of it?
Well, the Trenton police director, I think his name is Mr. Gonzalez, Captain Gonzalez. He was actually there.
Right.
He told me to get out. You already made your point. And you can hear him say it in the video. He tells me to leave, get out. You've made your point. This is not how you want to do it.
But you don't get arrested. Do you have a permit? I mean, how do you do that? I mean, even here, this is what I don't understand. Like, it's against...
I've had my fair share of arrests already.
No, no, I know that.
Don't wish another one on me.
No. I you're my hero. I mean, I think this is real. You managed to do it. I mean, now, how many people in New Jersey would light up in front of a cop and be told, okay, you made your point, leave? Most places, you made your point, get in jail.
Well, I don't know. I've been around a little while. Who knows? Maybe he thought that by kicking us out, we wouldn't end up on the front page of the newspapers. But I think that's going to happen anyway tomorrow.
Well, if anybody can make this happen, I tell you, in my theory, they're going to legalize pot, they're going to legalize weed, and we're going to have a chain of Weedman restaurants all over New Jersey. You will become like the fast food Weedman.
Well, the first one already is
I know.
In existence directly across the street from City Hall.
How's it doing?
I had my problems in the first year of business.
Everybody
does. It's working, it's working. But, I went to John Pedito's trial last week, and I was just so upset, man. That trial has put a little fire back under me, man. I really got upset about that. And if you read my column today in the Trentonian, I say it's kind of time for a reefer revolution. And
I like that, the reefer revolution.
Yeah.
The reefer-lution. No, Ed, the reefer-lution.
There you go, the reefer-lution.
And then we get like the Mahoney brothers to cut. You say you want a reefer-lution. That'd be pretty cool. Hey, I got to hit the break, but I got to ask you the most important question that I put off till the end. You know what it is, right?
Bongs.
No, what kind of donuts? What kind of donuts, Ed? Come on.
Oh, glazed donuts. And the funny thing was, I was actually at a Dunkin' Donuts on New York Avenue when you were talking about it.
I tell
awesome.
You, man, I can read
That's
it.
Great.
I can read it. Hey, best of luck, my friend. We'll talk again.
All right. Peace now.